I got through 2022, but I wouldn't have made it if I didn't have you holding my hand.